Good evening, Europe, and welcome to Moscow and the yearly Marcel Bezanson Award ceremony. The Marcel Bezanson Award was created to honor the man who actually created this great competition in 1956. And it's been handed out since 2002 in Tallinn, and this is the 8th year we do it. And it exists in 3 categories. It's the press award, which is the accredited press who vote for their favorite act. It is the Composers Award, and that is an award which is voted by all participating composers in the final. And finally, we have the Artistic Award, where previous Eurovision winners vote for the best artistic performance. Now, to this year's winners. We have the awards here, and we also have 3 winners. And the first winner is the Press Award. And the Press Award this year goes to Alexander Rybak from Norway. Come to me. There you go.
I'm very excited what this is.
This is the Press Award. That means that the accredited press has voted for their favorite act this year, and you won.
Wow! Oi!
So you already have 1 prize.
I have, yeah.
It's just half an hour till the actual competition, but you are already a winner.
This is exactly the boost I needed to...
Good, now you can go out there and do a good job.
On stage.
Right?
Wow, thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow!
A very happy winner of the Press Award, Alexander Rybak. Thank you. All right.